Hey guys, it's Ramatastic, and just like I promised, we're gonna find out what happens here in this episode.
Yay!
This one, right now, that we're playing slash watching.
Dick chat for... No. You know what to do, don't you? Oh, I think you have to use CBG. There you go, clickbait girl. It worked.
Okay.
What the?
What?
You can merge your objects. Holy shit, Rainbow. Rainbow, don't tell me. I don't think this is such a good idea.
For once, I agree wholeheartedly with my CBG. This device looks dangerous.
We should say that. There must be another way to cross access the pyramid. I thought I said cross, damn.
Yes, another way. Of course. That is what we find.
Remember what that one guy said, it's too slippery. So you can't climb it.
I must admit, I know of no other way.
Oh no! Blind Mom! Help me. I really don't want to fly. Well, not in that machine, anyhow. How is that machine supposed to fly? I could maybe give it a shot. But it's only to make you happy, Rainbow.
Aww.
You're going to die, aren't you?
Probably.
Alright, everyone hop on. You're going to fly. Your goggles come to... Your goggles come handy!
Oh, yes! Oh, I'm so happy right now.
You got shoot 'em up mode. Welcome to the wonderful world of raining bullets. This is bullet hell, Rainbow. You get power-ups, too. That's just health. So...
Oh, yeah.
This makes up for the bullshit Alpha Mountain.
Yes. Fuck Alpha Mountain. I'm sure Beta would have been worse.
Power up. More bullets. The more of those you get, the more they stack up, and at maximum, I believe you shoot us 4 or 5. But it does run out eventually.
Why are they pumpkins? Oh crap!
You're really questioning pumpkins? After all the shit that you've seen?
Oh crap.
Yeah, this is bullet hell.
So it's kind of like Beat Hazard?
Kind of, yeah. You got some nice music playing for it, though.
Come on, die, die, die. Die, you little bitch!
Also, remember, get CBG out real quick. Use her ability.
Oh, neat.
Use hers in case of swarms. And use blind meds. Make sure you charge a blind meds twice when a boss comes. It really helps.
Boss?
Yeah, there's 3 bosses here. Bullet hell bosses. Yeah, make sure you use CBG for like waves and blind mode bosses. And you won't have as much of a hard time. Do keep in mind though that it cancels once you get hurt. Neat, huh?
Yeah, that helps a lot.
I wonder if this is really good for XP grinding. I'm pretty sure half the people watching this are kind of clueless as to what's going on entirely. That's like me! It's like invaders or something, they're just slowly coming down! Yeah, at this point, you might want to fire off Clickbait Girl as soon as she charges up.
I leveled up!
To avoid...
Dying again?
Yeah, to avoid getting hurt and having it cancel on you. Monies! Oh my god, the money you're making. Alright, blind mode.
Yeah. Yes!
Oh, you missed.
I missed.
You set him off while you're up there.
Shit.
That hit nobody. Oh.
Oh. No!
Giant pumpkin. Giant pumpkin for the win, boys. Oh, neat. There you go. That's got a giant portion of his health. At this point, you should probably just pay attention to your character and where he's positioned.
Not even gonna try. Damn it!
Damn, getting your back at it with bullshit! Rainbow, you're not a tank, you can't take all the hits.
I know, I'm trying to avoid some of them.
There you go. Switch back to a CBG. There's always waves in between bosses.
But this isn't over yet?
Like I said, you have three bosses. Don't forget to use her. Especially for those guys, because damn it, they have shields.
That's what I was waiting on.
I think she can actually penetrate through the shields. Oh my god, you got four! Holy
shit! Yeah, I've been picking them up.
Even though shielded, they eventually explode. You fine?
No!
We're saying that a while ago.
Come on! Leave me alone! Just long enough to use Clickbait Girl.
Oh. Look, Clickbait Girl, she's using you! In a good way. Oh.
Oh.
Shit. This is a very long ravine from the way it looks.
Yeah, I feel like I've traveled around the Minecraft world three times by now.
Shit. Only good thing coming from all this is you get experience, like up the wazoo.
Seriously.
Oh god, you broke 1,000 on your buns. Bear with us, this is a tedious thing.
Yeah, I know I'm not saying a lot, but I am trying so hard.
She's concentrated like hell. Hell, half of you people out there who are playing this would probably do the same thing.
You need to die.
There you go. Unlock hearts! McGird! Hey, you live it up. My god. You got a friend in heat. Oh dear.
I have a friend in heat?
I said need. What the fuck?
I thought I heard heat.
Do we need to get some fucking unwelder to get your head out of there? I think we need to do that.
Hang I think on. You need to take should me to the vet.
There should be a Lowe's around here somewhere. Oh shit, blame him. Is this his? I thought it said sexy for a second there. You're very much close to death, madam.
I know. I'm trying.
Yeah, you landed in the water!
At least I landed in the water.
I'm so happy they start you off with the boss battle, though, so you don't have to go for all that again. Almost got it. Yay! He died. And now
back to this stuff.
And last wave.
Not now, phone! I'm busy!
Shut up, phone! I'm busy!
I have to fight off the alien invaders!
I have to fight off bastards flying in the skies above your fucking house. Damn it. The one. Did I see dirt? I thought you landed in the water.
I thought I landed in water too.
Oh my god. Yeah, take it in the face like a man.
Yep. So apparently that's what I'm doing.
Now stop dying.
I mean, I'll try, Mom, I'll try.
Go you. You can do it. Is that the lies you want me to tell?
I mean, it might be nicer than, geez, Rainbow, you suck.
You say that to me plenty of times.
I know.
How is this any different? Oh, are you actually showing emotion of being
butthurt? What am I not butthurt? As bad as Ray.
You're all get butthurt. It is easily over something trivial. It's so satisfying when you hear a lot of them die at once.
It really is.
Yay!
Alright, please tell me the boss is coming up soon.
I have no idea. I think yes.
Just in case.
Yep, he is. It's getting dark. Oh god, he lays down bombs. It's a good thing they're all dodging you, because you have a chance to... Look at the bright side, at least you made the
bomb. Oh, that was a colorful explosion.
Really serious, what the hell happened there? Well, knocked out more than half his health.
Oh, that is just unfair.
You went through the mountain. It must have been a secret tunnel.
Okay, secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel through the mountain.
Oh, it was only the first one.
True, he'll charge faster. Got him.
Got him.
Get him.
That was all three.
Yes.
Oh, that sucked.
I may cut some of that out, but the part where you died. Way to go, Rainbow! You died so many times. We're getting close to the pyramid! Hey, do you know how to land this thing?
No!
What? Seriously? Couldn't you say that before? Well, if I said it before, would you join?
We must ascend quickly! Now!
You're gonna crash land, aren't you? My gird. What, you did?
Oh, I did crash.
Shit. That's a good life, Rainbow. Well, yes.
Yeah?
Are you still alive?
No.
You're right. Just play dead. Damn. She's pissed. Remind me to never let you take the wheel again.
Okay.
Why is that? I think you did fairly good. It's just bullet hell bullshit.
At any rate, your aim was true, Super Mario. We made it to the top of the Prophet's Pyramid, and that is what counts.
No, you're wrong. What counts is that we almost died. You didn't crash land many times. That was way too risky.
I am not so sure. I have contemplated much since our paths have first crossed. Everything that has happened to us. Surely it cannot all be mere coincidence.
You never know.
One would think events have been woven together to make us the key players in a story beyond ourselves.
Oh.
As if something or someone held sway over our fate.
And that someone is you.
And that someone is me. But I thought demons didn't believe in fate. Sorry, I'm so used to reading for her since you've been gone. That is true! Or rather, it was. I no longer know what to think. And so, here is the fabled Stone of Time.
Awesome! Quick, let's grab it and get out of here before anyone sees us!
Too late!
Oh, shit.
Here, I'm gonna hold my hands up the way he is while I'm talking for him.
Damn it.
Ha! So you have returned!
What the fuck is that thing? You know, it's not very polite to interrupt someone when they're...
This is my place!
Oh.
I'll talk however I want!
Wah-wah-bitch-bitch-bitch-bitch-bitch-one-one. Just like
I have long awaited this moment.
Fuck that laugh. What a weird laugh.
Nee. Each and every day. Nee. Oh, bit by bit. Okay, you're getting ridiculous with that knee stuff. Gaining power. Obtaining the stone. Gay laugh. In order to defeat you, great destroyer.
It's official. This guy is off his rocker. Rainbow, the Great Destroyer? That's about as likely as 2 plus 8 makes 7.
That's 3.
That's 3. God damn it. My eyesight's going piss poor, guys.
I will have to do the math.
2. Oh god.
2, 3, 7! Nyee! 2 times 3 times 7 makes 42! The number of the Great Destroyer!
Well, that was a number of life. You're gonna have to calm down, Prophet, sir. Damn it there, boy. Is he going Super Saiyan?
Nee. I think he's just taking a dump.
It's one powerful dump. Oh. Shit. You pissed him off, Rainbow.
What? I guess he did go Super Saiyan.
Hey, have you ever played Street Fighter?
No.
Well, this is about time to learn.
He seems to want to face you in single combat.
Seriously.
This will make for good training. Just remember, Super Mario, the trick is to defeat him before he wins.
Okay.
Oh, solid advice, Blindma. No need to thank me. I'm here to help.
This sounds like something Blindma would say, actually. I'm sure you could beat him, and I'll do my best to provide backup.
Okay.
By cheering you on. You got the fighting game mode. Rock, paper, scissors mode probably would have been better. Fine. Press buttons until something happens.
I'm not good at Street Fighter.
I wasn't either. I never played it, so that's what I did.
Oh, gay!
Keep heading towards them and press buttons.
Like that?
I guess. We're not talking about what we're doing here, everybody. That's pretty much how I've won this.
I'm just gonna hit all the buttons at once.
I call this one the scrambling monkey.
Scrambling monkey. What?
What did you do?
I don't know how I did that.
I think you charged up your special attack. Called the fuck you beam. The fuck you beam. Yay!
What?
Yeah, you have rounds.
What?
You fucking talked!
Okay. So apparently I'm just gonna do this over and over.
You're almost like your Ryu or something. Oh, what the hell he says? Oh god, he's actually talking! Hadouken! Oh, your power's all the way up. Do something quick.
I don't know how to...
What are the other two cheering for you back there?
I don't know how I activated it last time.
I don't know what to do. I never played Street Fighter before. I just got the reference.
I don't even know how I did that!
We're just fucking...
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, what?
Boom!
You knocked him out. More like you fucking obliterated the poor bastard.
Knee!
You might be a browser.
Yeah! Yeah!
Do that.
Okay, I'll do that from now on. Now I'll show you my true power! Yeah!
So he's bluffing. Oh, look at that. He turned purple. I think he's a smurf. Oops, maybe I was wrong.
Damn it.
Jesus. Fuck.
No more Street Fighter crap!
Oh my god. He's even more
What the crap?!
You did something.
I don't know how I'm doing any of this, and it's pretty much just how you fight in Street Fighter. You just press all the buttons, right?
That's how I ever played it. When I was younger, just press buttons hoping something happened.
Like in Mortal Kombat, like for the Super Nintendo when we were kids.
Oh god, that's pretty much how I played it. Just like...
Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! Not fair, bro!
All I did was slap you there.
You have to KO me twice!
So do you. That's not fair. Hit it again. This guy's an ass! Keep tripping him. If he's gonna fight dirty, do the same thing.
I love Blind Mon cheering me on over there.
You canceled his attack. What the fuck? Ow. Oh!
Oh, he KO'd me twice. Oh, crap.
Shit. You got this, Rainbow. Look, they're cheering for you back there. Don't lose. Remember what Blind Man taught you. You have
to just take it like a bitch?
Defeat him before he wins. This guy's an ass. Quick. Cancel his attack.
That's such a dirty move.
No, what he's doing.
I don't know. I don't know if I can win against
him.
What
he's doing is.
Remember,
you can jump by just pushing up. Win. What are you doing?
Trying to figure out the controls. If I knew what I was doing.
You did something. Too bad this couldn't be like Super Smash Brothers. You would have definitely won.
I definitely would have won.
You almost got him. Oh shit. You're uppercutting him through the wall. Oh.
No!
What an ass.
No!
I'll just... I don't know what to do.
Fuck this!
Oh god, she took off her headphones.
It's getting serious now! Okay, or maybe not.
She's leaning sideways. It's like she's running a roller coaster.
Fuck you!
Swiveling back and forth in her chair. Oh, what? Okay, I wish I'd seen that before. I didn't even know this.
You are freaking kidding me.
I didn't even know this. I thought you couldn't pause during this crap. She said
headbutted him. I just headbutted him to cancel his special.
You got it! You got it!
Come on! Come on! Yes! Finally! Oh, I need to play Street Fighter more!
Goddamn, that was annoying. It's constant.
Headphones are going back on.
Oh.
You truly are the best, Great Destroyer.
Yeah. He doesn't even deserve the voice anymore.
Yeah. Why do you call Super Mario the Great Destroyer?
What we saw, that's pretty much his title right there.
I recognized him. How could I forget it? I was but a child when the great disaster came. But it truly is him. The prophecy does not lie. He will gather the five keys. All will be covered in water. He will destroy the world.
What's he saying, Rainbow?
Damn it.
You're the one who caused the great disaster? Tell me that's not true. Yeah, it could be. Dots.
I don't know. Miss CBG, Super Mario has no memory. He knows nothing of his past.
But then, if we return to our time, all of this won't have happened yet. That means it's his future.
That depends on how you look at it. But if so, we must prevent the prophecy from being realized.
Right. You heard that, Rainbow? I will not let you become the Great Destroyer. I don't know if that's right.
Let us take the Stone of Time and make our way to Magi Isle.
I don't think I can call it the Cursed Isle anymore.
Okay, so, I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna end this episode, and I'm so sorry it's so long.
So much has happened. So much bullshit.
So much bullshit.
Such bullshittery. Such wow. Much bull. You got the Stone of Time, not to be used to play bowling. Handle with care. Or knowing Rainbow, she's probably gonna use it as a baseball.
Probably.
Alright. So, exile to Genova, it should save.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Oh, hello. Don't worry, she talks for a little bit.
I'll talk to her.
I don't know if she's gonna be there when you get back. Yeah, just talk to her real quick.
Alright. You have the Stone of Time, Rainbow. Good, I'm counting on you. We will meet again.
She's a key character.
Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. So sorry this episode was longer than some of the other ones. A lot of bullshit happened. That kind of sucked. Like, a lot. So like the video if you liked it, dislike it. If you disliked it, leave a comment. And, stay salty, guys. Bye! Well, that was a colorful explosion.